Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing an unboxing video for Candy Club subscription service. If you guys don't know what that is, it is a monthly subscription with candy each month, and nothing makes me happier than candy besides makeup and clothes, but I love candy so much. I have such a sweet tooth, so this box is perfect for candy lovers out there. So I'm going to unbox it with you. I also have a coupon code for $10 off. I will leave it in the description box down below. And let's just break into this. I'm pretty excited about it. It feels really heavy. I'm pretty sure they guarantee 2 to 3 pounds of candy a month. And Teddy is already just sitting here waiting for something to come his way. Ooh, the packaging is so cute. Okay, so this is what the inside looks like. Everything looks really packaged very cutely. So it looks like there are 3 jars of candy and then these little taffy. I think they are like saltwater taffy candies all around it. So cute. And of course, with any monthly subscription box, you get a little card and it says what is in the box. I'm so excited about this. It also says all of the nutritional facts on the back, which we're not gonna look at that. Okay. So this is the first thing I see. So these are the Albanese Mini Gummy Butterflies. The flavors are grape, strawberry, orange, blue raspberry, wild cherry, and green apple. Mmm. I feel like this would be the perfect candy to like go on a road trip with. I love eating candy on the road. Plus I get like car sick, so I feel like I have to have something. I think I might bring this to New York with me because we're going to New York in April for a road trip. Okay, so these are what the gummies look like, and I'm gonna try one. They're cute little butterflies. Mmm. These taste like gummy bears, and I love gummy bears. Really, really good. So these are the butterfly ones. So the next thing I see in here, it says these are Nasool Candy Gummy Sour Octopus, and I love sour candies. These are really, these smell really good. So these are little octopus, and they're sour. I love them. This is a big tub of it, too. So it looks like that. Let's try them. This is good. This is really good. Really, really good. I like this over the butterflies so far. That's my favorite. Okay, and then there's one more thing in here. And these look like those strawberry straws. Let's see. Sour Power Strawberry Belts. Send your taste buds on a thrill ride with a tart, tongue-tingling sour strawberry. So these look very familiar to me. So they're just like those straws. I feel like I've had these when I was younger, the strawberry and the green ones. So they're like really, really long. I'm gonna try a little bite. These taste just like them. They're really, really good too. There is a lot of sugar on these. I'm very excited. I feel like I should probably eat breakfast before I eat these, but they're very good. There also comes with a little bee toffee. Okay, so this is bee toffee milk chocolate toffee. Handcrafted in Newport Beach, California, this delectable and decadent treat uses only the finest ingredients, including premium Goutard and Calabet chocolates. Simply the best. This indulgent confection will warm your heart and have you longing for more. Ooh, I'm really excited about this. I'm actually gonna save this for tonight because I feel like this will be a nice dessert late at night. So I'm gonna save that one. And then, like I said, this thing is filled with the blue taffy, saltwater taffy. And let's see what it says about this. Iconic saltwater taffy since 1910, whipped to perfection instead of the traditional method of pulling the taffy, this soft and delicious confection will whisk you away to warm ocean breezes and hot summer boardwalks. That sounds delightful. So there's so many in here. I'm just gonna try a little piece of one. Oh, it's a little hard. Alright, I feel like I can't... Ooh. The flavor is really good. I feel like I can't bite into this right now, but the flavor is really, really good. So that was everything in my candy club box. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys love candy as much as I do, then you would love this box. I will leave everything in the description box down below, like I said, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye!